Yo, what's up? I'm going to show you how to clean your spray caps using a Lucozade bowl, because it's not the hole is nice and big. And acetone or 100% alcohol or paint remover, paint thinner, nail varnish remover. So you get your really dirty caps, make sure, put them all in. Oh, that one's dirty. Then put like 100 milliliters or something in there. Good squeeze, that's about right. Yeah, look at that, it's changed color already. You can see that in the back. Yeah, well, you can see the colors in there already. They're like half a minute, is it? Close it, get better close. And I'm back with my clean caps. I think this was the most dirty one, which made the whole bottle purple. All clean. Now to test it out, it was completely blocked. Test it. Woo! Nice.